Hi and welcome to my channel. Today I want to do an Eid makeup tutorial. So I'm going to go through the makeup, the earrings, the clothes, the shoes, possibly the dog too. So if you want to know how to create this makeup look, please keep watching. I've prepped my face with the turmeric face mask and then I put on some almond oil, which is what I normally do. And I like to prep my lips with a little bit of Vaseline just because they do feel a little bit dry. Now I'm using the Bobbi Brown foundation. It's Skin Weightless Powder Foundation, Warm Honey 5.5. This foundation oxidizes, so it means after you put it on, it's actually gonna get darker on your skin. Do my under eye, pat it in with the finger. I'm gonna top that off with the foundation. Cheeks now, where's the cheeks? I'm gonna use this Collection Bronze Glow in Mosaic. It's been thoroughly abused. And then let's go on to the eyebrows. I'm gonna use a spoolie. First, brush my brows up and out. Oop. I'm gonna use a Collection Brow Kit in the middle color. I'm gonna be packing that onto the brows. And then slowly move towards the corners. I want it to look as natural as possible. I'm gonna clean it up with waterproof Kohl Kajal in a nude color. Put underneath it. And just dab it in. You see the difference between the two brows? Let's go on to the other one. I'm gonna go in with that nude pencil again. Where's that brush gone? Oh, it's there. Gonna go back in with the foundation and just gonna put it on top because I want a neutral look. Whoa, where are you going? Oh, I'm happy with this. What is going on today? Oh my god, it's a simple line. Why would you have a simple line? Okay. Right, I'm just gonna... Where's that brush gone? I think I put too much bronzer on. Oh, yo, 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 yo. I'm gonna put some on my forehead. Anyways, now moving on to the highlighter. This is what I like. Where should I put this? I'll put this on the... There you go. I'm gonna put some on my cupid's bow. Is that where I put it? Oh. I might put some in the corner of my eye. What's happened to the sun? Come back, I'm not done. Alright, now it's time to move on to the eyeliner. This should be interesting. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We're going to come back to the eyeliner. As you can see, it is not done yet. We're going to this lovely colour of lipstick. I'm going to start with this little brush. Whoa, get some on the tip. I think this is the eyeliner brush. Whoopsie daisy. There's a bee outside the window. I'm trying to get in. I can't come inside here. What do you think this is? I love this colour. It's such a good colour. Okay, we're not done yet with the lipstick. Because this is going to move. Where is it? It's here. I'm going to go back to the eyebrows and just make sure they're brushed out. I feel like this one's thicker than that one. Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I think so. Because that looks ridiculous. Some concealer on. I'm going to try cleaning up the eyeliners. And the sun is back again. Damn the eyeliner. Is that even? No, I don't know if that's even. Is it even? You know what? I'm done. Where are the earrings? Let me go get changed, put on the earrings. So I'll be right back. These are the earrings. That's the finished look. And that's the end of the Eid tutorial done. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I had a lot of fun filming it. Give me a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button because I do make new videos when the sun is not out, i.e. Mondays. Just kidding. Okay, bye!